Welcome back to Let's Play Mega Man X Command Mission. I did go back to town and check. There's really nothing I would care to pick up. That's all that's useful. That's a tank energy 50. I already looked. I'm basically going to fill it back up again anyway. That was pretty much a free heal. No, but I redo. Yes. Oh. And she shows you, but then again, it does make sense since she was hacking in to the security system. And I didn't actually pay attention. Was it blue red? Yes, it was. Yay! Later on, there's more than just two. And I believe other combinations lead you to items. However, actually figuring those out is kind of a pain in the butt. I don't remember which one it is. Oh, that's tough. Anyways, this is what it looks like when you put in the wrong one. Yeah. Basically, you just get in a random battle. That's all it does. I don't think they're actually any different, either. Yeah, you basically fought what you fought to free Nana. Anyway, now that that's been fixed, that's the real order. Now, yellow, blue, red. That's not it, really? Or am I looking at the wrong one? Yeah, because one of them opens the way you're supposed to go. Another one leads you to a couple of items. And this one you really want to get into, because this basically has a build of every type, which is quite nice. The real combo was what? Blue, red, yellow? No, go over the red, please, X. I did not stop my timer. Yeah. This one actually has a couple combinations. Yeah, they don't exactly let that one go by slowly, do they? That opens the door, but we want to stay here a little bit longer. To open up this, I think this is a tank part? Yeah, that's a tank part. How many are we up to anyway? Oh, one more and I get another one. Awesome. Red, yellow, blue. And that opens that one, which has lots of dots. Whee! Yeah, that's a lot of Zenny and a bunch of figure tokens, which I will be spending later. Thought that was a door for a moment. Ah! Yeah, it starts going pretty quick, but I don't memorize it by the colors. I go by the pattern, which just seems a little bit easier for me. Probably for other people as well, I don't know. Red, yellow. Which opens up that, I think. Green is a weapon, isn't it? Queen of Diamonds, that's for Spider. What does it do? Final Blow boosts Zenny. It is an improvement for him, so before the boss, I will put that on. But I'm going to keep the spades in interest of hitting all my normal enemies all at once. I think that actually takes care of the stepping on things bit. And another save point that I don't really need at the moment. Hello. Oh. Vicious criminals? Yeah, sure. Moving on. Alright, so she's gotta hack into the door.
Hey, where's Massimo?
About Massimo. I'm afraid that person may not be the real Massimo. He seems to be a little bit different from the one we have on record in the database. I didn't want to say anything.
I understand. Well, maybe he went to check on the real Massimo in the underground cell.
Yep. There was a route down near here.
Let's go check it out.
I'll stay here and scour the database for more information. Be careful, the both of you.
Oh, my!
It's you.
Oh, my! What have they done?
This is what they do when you refuse to join their clan. Glad I left the armor in your hands.
No, I'm not strong like you. Only the real steel, Massimo. Only you and your strength deserve to wear this armor. I'll never be as strong as you.
You have much strength. You just don't realize it. You can be even stronger than I was. Take the armor. Be strong.
Well, that was touching and dorky. Anyways, now restarting. I actually need to go looking for Massimo, and, these guys kind of got, owned. I wonder who could have done that. Well, it does actually mention green armor, and they didn't beat each other up. Anyways, into solitary confinement, where Massimo was eagerly awaiting our return. Well, I don't think they ever mentioned what his original name was. I mean, the Massimo we're carting around is the fake one. But I don't think they actually reveal what his original identification was. Yay! Anyways, let's hopefully Nana has opened up that door. We can hope, right? From the left, isn't that where that locked door is? I think I'm actually gonna save here. I'm not sure if I want... I don't really want to call it a part at this moment. But, I'm only 8 minutes in. I can make a long part. It doesn't matter. Wow, really? X, like, turned in place and got into combat. What the hell is that? Oh, crap, I let him do it. Oops. This is what free shot looks like. Yeah, you didn't get to see the damage, because. I'm actually going to need those warm-ups, most likely. That's why I keep stealing them, but yeah. That combat's over.
I did it!
Nah, they didn't fork over anything, I'm not going to level, and I got it full healed at some point. No. Already saved. I need to... Actually, am I alright? Well, I don't want to be in that. I want to be in Force Metals. Wrong buttons again, RPG. I want to keep bluff. How many Thunder Cards I have. I want to give... Well, I only have one, which is a little disappointing, but... I do want to cart that around. Power plus one, I can replace this with something nice, like armor plus three, and replace the virus protection with speed plus three, keeping the LE plus 100 for obvious reasons. And X heart is, actually, I keep this on for most of the game. It's quite a while before that becomes completely just meh. So, yeah, X heart's quite nice. I didn't start my timer again.
I did it!
That's silly. Oh, I'm actually gonna show that, just because of the silliness that's involved. That was a bit different, wasn't it? Moving on. Aqua Coliseum entrance. This is actually right here. Yeah. Yeah, everybody else is full. Alright. Tank energy 100 and gain hyper, which is always nice to see. There's not an. I don't think you can actually buy them at any point. I think you have to steal them all.
What the? Nana!
So, these are the rats who are scurrying around our death camp. Fools. How dare you resist the Rebellion Army?
So, you're the head honcho here? What have you done to Nana?
Nana's been a bad girl, so she's being punished.
Don't you dare touch her!
The weak ones have no choice. They should just obey the strong ones. Obey the Rebellion forces. The slime vermin must bow down to our power. Hmm? Is that Massimo? No, of course not. That feeble Massimo. Then turned him into so much crap.
Massimo?
Oh, certainly. As feeble as they come. He refused to join us. So I tore him limb from limb. Rip!
Feeble Massimo? Feeble Massimo! You son of a!
Well, someone's had their buttons pushed. Silverhorn's about as big a jerk as you can get. Also, considering his size, how does he get around this prison?
Ready to be destroyed?
Cryogenics actually causes freeze. Luckily, he did it to Spider. Thank you. I didn't switch weapons. Crap. Yeah, I'm gonna reset, reload, and switch weapons. Oops. Alright, I did that over again. I actually brought Spider's correct weapon. Ah, oh, you hit X, you jerk. That was a chance to freeze, but I'm not really worried about it. Anyway, item capture. Ah, oh, he didn't give up anything. Disappointing. He's water-based. So he's going to be taking lots of damage from that. Yeah, I'm gonna save your WE so you can get off an action trigger at full. Actually, you don't even need to, since I can max it out with just barely working. Combat Absorber, those are nice. It's a sub-weapon, you use it, and reduces combat damage by 25% until that character's next turn, I believe. So that is quite nice. Really would like to inflict whatchamacallit. Shield down. That would be nice. Yes. I'll have Spider heal. Since I'd rather have Massimo do this. And that's not a turbo controller, folks. That's me being really quick on the button pushes. 922. He doesn't take status ailments, so meh. It's actually not all that impressive. Items. What am I doing? I'm sub-tank. 50%. Yeah, you can actually heal the boss. That's stupid. Why would you do that? You might do it by on accident once in the game and be like, oh my god, why did I do that? Who's going to do that? Hex takes the most damage because he doesn't have a thing. Yeah. I think I'm just going to give up on that, because that doesn't seem like it's going to happen. Anyway, let's play a little bit of poker, see if I can get something decent. Which is a big no. No, three of a kind. Yay! Really? The first two miss? That is terrible. Why'd you do that? Ugh. Probably just power charge Massimo and do that, because his damage would probably be greater that way anyway. And yes, I'm saving my hyper turns for later. I haven't even shown Massimo's yet, have I? I haven't. Crap. I just realized that. I have not shown his hyper mode yet. Thankfully, you came with a water guard. Eventually, he will do something that'll cause me to bust out the hyper modes, though. I haven't shown spiders yet, either. This guy has a ton of life, in case you haven't noticed. Yeah. Stop that. Not to mention, he bloody hurts. Actually, I shouldn't have done that. Now I have to have X heal, and X does more damage. Sub-tank. Actually... Okay. Stop that. Yeah. This guy is not, you know, compared to the first two bosses, this guy is actually somewhat difficult. And I think I'm gonna run out of, sub tanks shortly. Might want to bust out the hyper mode sooner than I intend to. Stop that! Man, Axe, you're just taking a beating, aren't you? 70 foot, that's bad. Yeah, I haven't been using these. I should have been. Since that is a substantial amount of damage at the point, I need to heal Axe. Like, I have to. This isn't going very well. Silverhorn, in my opinion, is one of the harder bosses in this game. Starting out, it just feels that way. I don't know if he's actually considered one of the harder ones, but I probably should have bought more Mega Thunders. I suppose if you buy a ton of them and just spam him with it, you probably kill him pretty quickly. Yeah, that tab's not very large, is it? Liquid coating, this is what I've been waiting for him to do. This actually increases his defense. Yeah, now we're doing hyper modes. This only works for two turns, it's called Trickstar. Again, it makes him immune to everything, which is quite nice. But I think he also suffers a speed down. Kind of unfortunate. Massimo's, it's called Glint Armor. It does a whole bunch of stuff. I think it actually also decreases his water damage taken. And not to mention gives him a ton of life. Let's do an action trigger. Why not? My true power. At least get the attack in. Yeah. 13, 44, that's pretty decent. X, you're going to into X-Fire. Thankfully, again, this actually keeps him a neutral element, so he's not going to take a bajillion damage from being fire-based and this guy being water-based. Thankfully. Yeah, let's just go for the charge collider. I think he's actually... he's neutral to fire, thankfully. Although that attack isn't actually fire-based. Again, hyper mode makes you immune to status ailments. 500 damage on the counter. Sucks to be you. Let's play some more poker. Meh. Oh well. He's still gonna take a beating though. 1,000? Really?
I'll destroy you.
Yeah, this is his big nasty single attack. Thank you. That could actually kill you quite easily. Like a single character who's not full life, that could kill them quite easily. Thankfully, he did it to the one person who can't get hit by it. What else should I do? Just power charge and hit him? Holy. Oh, I'm only a knight. What? Oh. Yeah. Cooldown, forced. But, this fight's pretty much over. Unless he decides to kill. Nope. And that's in hyper mode. He's actually taking less damage. So, actually, does he? Does hyper mode increases, shield? Not entirely sure. Didn't get the final strike him, but that's fine. That's Silverhorn. Quite a bit tougher than the other guy, the previous two guys, isn't he?
I did it.
Yay! Ice Buster. Going to be using that soon, and a Build Hyper. These are extremely rare again. There's only so many of them in the game. So, don't use them willy-nilly. And, of course, there are several level-ups involved.
Steel Massimo would never, ever lose to scum like you. Scum that uses force to crack the wills of the weak. Once there was a man. He despised his own weakness, so he sought Massimo for strength. Massimo was a hero who used his strength to fight for the weak. I wanted to be like Massimo. As strong as Massimo. But now he's dead. What do I do now? X, I'm a fraud.
Well, one thing is clear. Steel Massimo will always fight as long as the Rebellion Army stands. Right, Massimo?
Steel Massimo, will you fight together with us?
And that's the end of Chapter 3, and they seem to be turning a blind eye to him being the fake. Or they could be basically telling him to continue on the Steel Massimo legacy, I suppose. That's the way you want to put it. Anyway, that's it for Chapter 3. Next time, Chapter 4. Well, the start of... Did I get this in three parts? I don't even know. Anyways, until next time.